nice and quiet in here, isn't it? There's Joshua!
Clive?
Are you worried about the war?
The soldiers will expect the Phoenix to help them, but I don't know if I can.
Don't worry, Joshua. Father will guide you. And I will protect you. Always.
I know. Thank you, Clive.
Do you understand? The power of the Phoenix.
Good luck.
You commanded my presence, Your Grace. How may I serve you?
All right, you can stop licking my boots. Your mother isn't here.
Do the territories fare any better?
Most lie under a pall of black. In just these few moons, the blight has taken nigh on all of the northern reaches. It is only a matter of time before it crosses the border. Nearly every available bed in the capital is already occupied by those fleeing the Deadlands. Even if we were to send them south, to Port Isolde, more would only follow in their wake. Every day we delay brings us closer to disaster. We must move now.
Against the Iron Kingdom.
We have traded blows with them for too long. It is time to end it.
At the very least, we must secure Drake's breath. Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the Blight.
The Iron Blood will not relinquish it easily. This will be a bitter fight.
We ride for Phoenix Gate tomorrow. There we will listen to the words of our ancestors, as tradition dictates.
Am I to go with you as Joshua's shield?
There is something else I would have you do first. Rodney.
You will have heard the reports, I am sure, of beastmen from the north being sighted within our borders.
Goblins in the Stillwind Marshes. I know of the rumors, yes.
Then you know what must be done. I will give you two good men. While we ride north tomorrow, you will journey to Stillwind, search it, and clear it. Then you will join us at Phoenix Gate.
It is time to prove your strength. And shut your mother up for good.
I will do my duty, Your Grace.
That will be all. Rest well. We ride at dawn.
Yes, Your Grace.
Thank you. How long will you be away this time?
Not long. 4 days. Maybe five.
And you will be taking Joshua?
Well, I can't exactly leave him behind, can I? The blood of the Rosfields runs in his veins. Before going to war, we perform the rite at Phoenix Gate. It's our way. You know that. And only the dominant can enter the apothecary, so yes, I'm taking Joshua.
Oh, to hell with your way! The boy is ill.
You think I don't know that? But the boy is also the Phoenix. The heir to the throne. You can't keep him in swaddling clothes all of his life.
Elwyn!
Don't worry. Clive will watch over him. Though he is a youth of but 15 years, he's already a fine soldier. He will make a splendid shield.
You see more in him than the Phoenix did. He was rejected, Elwyn. Our household has no place for such a failure. He is worthless. A man like any other.
As am I, my dear.
Nonsense. You are the Archduke of Rosaria.
Oh, not this again. You know as well as I do that I only sit upon the throne because my father was taken before his time. I am merely warming the seat till Joshua comes of age.
You are your father's firstborn son, and you sit upon the throne. All is in its right place. Unlike some, you have not disgraced our noble blood.
Without men like Clive to keep us safe, your precious noble blood would long since have graced the gutter. We have an early start. I'm going to sleep.
This is it, then. Time to prove yourself.
Wishing on a star?
I'm a little old for that. I should get some sleep.
Right. You're going with them tomorrow, aren't you?
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him. He takes too many risks. I only wish I could save him from himself.
Clive, you...
I have another mission, too. Father has given me my first command.
Well, if you're not going to pray to Metia for your safe return, I shall just have to do it for you. There's going to be another war, isn't there? Since coming here, I've begun to take peace for granted. I assumed the war between our nations would be the last. But it never really ends, does it?
No. The next war will be bigger than before.
But you'll be all right, won't you, Clive? You're a shield of Rosaria, after all, and blessed by the Phoenix.
It's getting cold. We should go in. my lady.
Good night, Clive.
Sorry, Ambrosia. We won't be hunting today.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll do brilliantly.
I'll try.
Good luck!
Friends, we ride for Phoenix Gate. May the blessing of the crystals go with us
and shield the Firebird's flame forevermore!
As Grace departs, open the gates.
Lord Rosfield, allow me. I shall see her safely to Phoenix Gate.
Thank you.
We're ready to depart, my lord.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you?
This is to be no mere investigation. If there are goblins in Stillwind, they won't leave willingly. The beastmen are a fierce foe. We underestimate them at our peril.
Not today, we won't.
Sir Wade, Sir Tyler, let us do our duty.
With pleasure, my lord.
As you command.
To the marshes, then. And may the blessing of the crystals go with us. Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports place them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
And who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight.
It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
Yeah. with me.
So the reports were true.
We should press on. There may be more ahead.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
There's more!
And what a number! We'll all have our hands full here.
And stay down!
Should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins.
Sneaky sods. We're trapped.
My lord. I'm working on it. He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd?
As if you have to ask.
Zulus! Down with you!
Shit! He's inviting a friend!
On your feet, Sir Wade!
Here it comes!
Founder, that's a swing and a half. Be ready to move when it winds up for another.
You don't have to tell me twice.
You coward!
After him, before he summons the rest! There he is!
This ends now. What in the...
deserve its maw, my lord. That thing's breath is worse than its bite.
That reeks!
I said, stay away from its mouth!
Good as mine.
But you don't! For long. Die. Rosfield.
Thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but Morbols too.
I'll petition His Grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Damned blight.